Word. All right. Welcome, everybody, to Party of One, Round 11. This is The Island, and we are doing a proximity chat game this time with a custom island terrain. It's a beautiful island in the sky with some custom structures, custom caves, lots of loot. PvP is going to be on at the start because we are combining this voice chat mod with infinite allies. It took us 11 seasons to do it as an FFA round, but I finally caved. We're doing an infinite allies voice chat. You can hear people based on their position in the map. And we also have traveling merchant. Cody is going to be a traveling merchant walking around the map, and they're going to be setting up shop and telling you where they are. And you can trade certain items with them because they have things you might want. I'm going to remind people no Optifine Zoom, no Fulbright, no Arrow Counter. And to be courteous of others, even though, like I said, PvP is on at the start. Meetup is going to not be called, but when you're ready to fight and the border shrinks, it will shrink to 0-0. It's not the center of the map, but it's a designated place for fighting. You can team up with whomever you like as the game goes on and explore as much as the island as you want, because we're not going to call an official meetup. Yeah. We're just going to have the border shrink. I think that's everything. Rods do work in this version. It is 1.19 with 1.8 style combat, so there's going to be no hit delay. Swords are going to be your weapon of choice, and there is no shields. No, it's infinite allies. There is no max. But try not to like use that to gang up on people. I don't want the meme of the girl on the couch with the big buff black guys behind her being one of the players here. So who is playing this season? We have Max, Alan, newcomer Break Salad, Brody, Butter, Code Joshua, newcomer Computer, Dauncey, Dog, myself, newcomer Espic, Ethodog, 4-Bit, Fruit Logic, Ghost Blur, Greeples, Wingu, Jared, Caden, Keylando, Lexi, Mark Booboy, newcomer Nixby, Quill, Pat, and Bacon. All right. Have fun, everybody. I think we're ready to get this party of one started.
UHC.
Woo.
UHC. All right, guys, so we're going to warm the So presumptuous.
Hello, Butter.
Oh.
We spawn next to each other.
Wow, interesting.
What a scatter.
Yeah.
I mean, it's island, so there's probably not that much of a space.
Yeah, true. I assume there's a lot less, like, actual space. For
I trust you to not kill me. I don't trust this F1 PvP because I know some people want my head.
No one decides to be a dick.
Yeah, hopefully most people are nice and they wait for people to get full iron. Okay, I'll go walk around since apparently there's a lot of custom structures.
Oh boy.
That's not a forest I like. No, that forest is actually terrible.
Oh, Brody, no fucking way.
Hello, Max.
Hey, Brody.
You still want to do that thing we said earlier?
Kind of, honestly.
Like, we find Doug and we just bodyguard him.
Oh,
Hi, Alan.
Buttery's also right next to me. I spawned next to him. Yeah, Buttery's in the jungle right here.
So do we want, like, meet up towards Brody, and if one of us finds someone, like, stay in chat and go to those fours?
If we want. Yeah. I just don't like the fact that Bacon wants my head. Bacon will target me.
God, the blocks are so loud.
Oh.
Merchant location. Wait, we're far from that.
No, we're like, yeah, someone else will get there first.
Is there another void in this map? Do you have an idea?
Cody, right? Like, who cares?
It's just the map is surrounded by void.
It's Cody, right? Who cares about Cody being merchant, right?
And that was the first tick damage.
Right? Everyone, all my homies hate Cody.
Hopefully no one kills that one.
That would suck, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, you, Brody.
I'll let you all get some sugarcane for books.
I have some
sugarcane. Oh, come on.
Do you need some, Alan?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll leave one.
So leave one? Just one single cane?
No, like one of three, so you can get a book.
Okay. One little set of cane.
Oh, we got food.
Yeah, we got a lot of food.
So our mob's not gonna spawn? So everyone's gonna have a stack of arrow each.
Are y'all in this jungle?
Oh yeah, yeah.
Are you not? Where are you?
I have no idea. It's so crowded.
Oh yeah, no, it's a jungle. Here, take some cane. Actually, I could give you half of it. It doesn't matter. I don't think mobs are spawning. And we only have one ladder.
Oh, did you find it in this lake area?
Yeah.
Jesus, this jungle is so... I don't want to...
Yeah, it's not really good for apples.
Is tab allowed?
Is tab allowed?
I'm saying.
Oh, why is Brick Salad on 5? No.
Brick Salad's on 5 parts? Season 4 and a half. Oh, no.
You know someone's trying to try to kill him, right?
You found a cave, Max?
No, I'm just getting stone.
You're getting quite,
Yeah, she found diamonds already.
Yeah, diamonds episode 1?
Good job, Max.
Diamonds already?
I'll go walk around. I want to see if there's actually, like, structures from,
I can't see which way is up in this jungle, man.
Yeah, no, this, like, we spawned in the worst place in the world, I think.
Oh, God.
Like, this jungle is annoying.
I'm following you, Brody, I think. I'm not sure.
Okay, we'll encounter people together then.
Oh, no, you can take me in a fight. I'm sure of it.
Yeah, I mean, as much as, like, I could win, I'd kind of be lame too.
Yeah, oh, and that's boring anyway. Wait, didn't you win this round, like, twice already?
I won Season 2 and 6. I haven't done anything since Season 8. So...
Yeah, so you're overdue now, I guess, huh?
I'm just... Last season, I lived up to Ep 7 to do entirely nothing and die to a chicken. That was quite the PV.
I think that was the one I didn't play.
You didn't miss much.
Good. I didn't want to die to a chicken anyway.
I just want to get out of this jungle.
Me too.
Oh, is that Dom?
Oh, yes, it is.
Hey, babe.
I'm bringing Alan with you.
Huh?
I have a Alan delivery.
Hi, Brody and Alan. Kilando is also here.
Yeah.
I also
we saw
Brody.
Max and Butter.
Wait. So are you guys like a team?
No.
Well, like, yes. We're not killing each other, but, like, we'll probably just split up to go caving and maybe
all
later.
Right. Now, a quick question, because, my whole thing is I'm asking the Magic 8-Ball stuff. Magic 8-Ball, should I have an alliance/deal with Alan and Brodator? You may rely on it. All right, cool. You guys are friends. What up?
What up?
Yeah, I mean, I had this plan with Max where me and Max just... ally together, and we just bodyguard Dog.
Oh, nice.
We need to find Dog for that.
Bodyguard Dog? Just no questions asked?
Yeah, no, we just protect him at all cost. He's the winner of the season.
Okay.
Alright, sure. I'll agree with that.
I mean, if I'm not winning, I mean, I'm only allowed to die to Dog.
Fair. He should get top frag, right?
Oh, I think we're gonna see the void here.
Oh no, you're gonna punch me down it, aren't you?
Oh, that'd be mean. Yeah. Completely avoid.
Yikes. I don't even have Optifine. Like,
yeah, no, I don't either.
I mean, I don't even have it on my this installation, so I can't even, you know, cheat.
We're like the worst biome because there's no plane, so we're not also getting structures either. Oh, wait, there's a parrot.
Parrot? Wait, what?
That's feathers.
Oh my god, I can't believe you.
That's feathers.
Oh, fair.
And we'll only use parrot arrows this season.
Yeah. Well, did you not get gifted a stack of arrows?
Yeah. But that's because mobs are not spawning. What do you think these arrows are? They're like...
I just got a second apple from cutting down a tree.
Oh. Apple rate's that high? Going.
Hello?
Oh, hello.
Oh,
who is
hello.
This?
It's butter.
Yeah, that's butter. Oh, hello, I did see butter earlier. This is terrible.
I agree.
I'm trying to escape this jungle, but we found a void here. All we have is all the void.
I don't know if you want
to... Oh, there's someone else. It's Creep.
Yeah,
no. There's Butter and Alan here. No, we're trying to escape the jungle, but there's like no... There's no other biomes.
Unescape? Yeah.
Maybe, that's maybe so sad, Gavin.
Maybe we gotta
why?
Go to the...
You're also so quiet, Creep.
Well,
wait, I'll amplify you on my side. I can just amplify you on my side too.
I'm turning up my voice amplifier. See if that does anything. Am I better?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What better? Yeah. It's fine.
Okay, maybe one day we'll get out of this biome.
Is there a direction away from the jungle?
Well, this way is all jungle, so if we go this way, surely we'll get out.
Are you sure about that?
We might have to bridge. We might need to bridge to a different island, maybe? I don't know.
Oh no, I don't like that.
Well, I'm pretty sure Gavin...
Bridge to other islands, or more to
I'm pretty sure Gavin built off bridge between islands, so we should be fine.
There's multiple islands?
Oh yeah, no, I see something here. We could bridge to this island.
Oh no.
Just so we can all get out of this biome.
There's an island. Oh, there is an island over there.
Can we get to it without bridging? I think so.
That looks like just more jungle, though.
Is it? No. I see like some birch.
Well, there's been birch here.
Oh.
There maybe. Has been birch, and there will
no, this,
be birch.
No, this is just the same island, I think, that we're looking at over here.
Maybe we can get out, though, this way.
You two are too fast for me.
Well, you gotta... Oh, wait, no. It's like a... Yeah, I think this might be a bridge, because it's like narrow.
It's like a land bridge?
This is slime.
Yeah, it's a land bridge.
Wait, you hear that slime?
I did hear slime.
Would that be a structure?
I think?
Okay, no, there's a big slime on top of the trees. We're not getting there.
Okay, not a structure.
I didn't see a structure, but I don't like big slimes. They do like 4 hearts a hit.
Right. Not hitting people off the edge.
Yeah, let's be peaceful.
Yeah.
Imagine having knockback 2 in this game.
Or punch 2. Even worse.
No, punch
that would
be
just
worse.
Be nasty. Just don't get towards the edge.
Maybe you can do trade with the merchant for that.
Wait, Brody, does loot chests work like just vanilla loot chests?
I mean, it's made by Gavin. I have no idea how it's made, but maybe nighttime.
Oh no,
yeah, that's not gonna be fun.
Does this look more jungly?
Wait, I see lava. Oh, here this is a thing. There's a thing here.
The structure here. Does it look safe?
I see a ton of gold inside over there. I see a no, not safe.
Oh god.
Okay. Break salad, fell out of the world. Oh.
There's something here.
Is there even a reason to try it?
Not now.
There's probably a chest, but not now. It's not worth.
Not worth it now.
There's a different bridge here.
Does it have a blaze spawner on it as well?
Oh, we're at 0-0, guys.
Yeah. Oh, wait, I've left. Come across the bridge.
There's a cave here.
I see. Ooh, yeah, that. This whole place is being picked up. You found a cave?
There's a skeleton that spawned, I don't like that. Skeletons are scary in this version.
Look at this bridge. There's a cave over there too. That one doesn't have a bridge to it. Oh. Is this like the middle? This is
yeah,
the
no, it's 0-0. Zero, zero. Right, it's actually the actual 0-0. Zero, zero.
Gotcha. That sucks for Break though.
What happened to him?
He fell out of the world.
Oh. Hi, was guys. Oh, you went around. Okay.
Yes, I felt too cowardice to go through.
Yeah, if we want, I saw a cave down here, so we can all go down together.
Yep.
Oh.
Here, skeleton. I see a skeleton.
Oh my god.
Okay, well,
yeah, we need to get down before the mobs attack us.
Hi, friend.
This is terrible. This is actually so bad. There's a spider under us.
I thought there'd be more structures to find. That was what I was looking for.
I was kind of disappointed. There was more trees and leaves than anything else.
Probably like some hidden.
Speaking of trees, I only mined like enough for 7 logs.
I didn't mine much, but like we're probably fine for the early game.
Oh, yeah, 3 pulses is the carry.
Yeah, 19 wood.
Oh yeah, we have a cave here. Planks. Just need to be careful because there are spiders.
Should we talk about how our Rising Stars experience went?
Bad.
Where we all bad. Got killed by one person. Except for Fruit Logic, who killed that one person that killed us all though. It was bad.
You see that spider?
Brody knows. Brody knows. He saw
Brody knows all, right?
Yeah, I technically won.
You won, but it didn't get Kevin's ass.
Yeah, I mean, that wasn't the best win. We kind of just won by backstabbing the team that went for the kills.
Yeah, that one team was really angry about that.
Yeah, no, they were, but like they were kill hungry and they went for the kills and we went, it's our time to use that for us.
I see a diamond over there. We're gonna need to pull our resources.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I mean, we're limited on books.
I got one iron. Anybody have more than one iron?
I have one.
You have one? Okay, we need one more. There's one next to that diamond.
One gold here. There's a second gold here. There's a third gold here.
Yeah, there's a lot more gold than here.
I guess
there's
we kind of
like
need
coal
to...
here. I'm not sure if anyone needs coal.
There's not a lot of caves, so the move might be to just mine around and maybe find iron. Yeah, we just need blocks. I don't have enough blocks.
Oh, I'm just mining through it.
Hello.
I don't trust this enough to, like, try to, like...
No, whenever I'm in a void, or not in a void, like, with a void, right, possibility...
Merchant is moving.
Okay, well, good we actually are in a great spot to get to the merchant, though. Like, we're in the 0-0, so we're just, like...
That's fair.
But let's wait till day.
Oh my god. So, I'm using BJ's, Stay True edit.
I am too.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
You should see how big... Wait, where are you? I have no idea where you are.
Oh no, I mine the iron...
I'm just mining, on the sides. I'm trying to find iron.
Hey, I have 2 iron. You have 1, you said?
Yeah. We can.
Where did you guys go?
I made a strip mine here, but I'm digging 2 mobs.
Okay, let's put the iron in this.
Here, you should see how big this torch is in the pack.
That is pretty big, yeah.
Yeah.
If this is a cave, this would be huge.
We already checked. Okay, there's a lot of stuff.
Oh, he's up here, I believe.
I'm trying to dig to the mobs.
Hello, friend.
But I can't find the mobs.
God. Here I am, just giving you light.
You think the zombies are above?
Do you want my pickaxe?
I mean, I'm fine. I can craft another one.
Okay.
I'm kind of giving up on this cave. I'm not finding anything.
Hey, you said I got 2 iron smelted here. All this effort for 1 iron pickaxe, right?
Yeah. I don't like this moss, it's easy to... Wait, you see that down here?
What's What is...
Come look over there. Like, look at the look far in the corner. There's like a bottom island there.
Was it bottom island?
Like, that goes down the lava.
Oh, that's gonna be dangerous, though. But it might have good stuff on it.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Where's that lava that's beneath? Okay, I got 2 diamonds.
Yeah, I still have 1 iron there if you want to bridge there. Yeah, so mine all the gold. There's gold
is
there.
Is everyone gonna be naked? Like, no armor?
There's gold there, and there's gold going up there.
Okay, grab it. Here's some
gold. I'm a bit nervous about bridging, just because mobs, you know.
Where is that?
Emergent cords. That's nig-nig. We're not terribly close.
Reprise for first person?
It's night, though.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, it's...
Oh, okay. God damn you, Mojang.
Oh.
Hello?
Oh, I think it was a small egg.
Yeah, we had a bit of a ran there.
Hello.
Hopefully no one fell off the hedge when that happened. We're all good.
We might need to get out because there's like nothing in here. I don't think 0-0 is a good place to cave. I don't think 0-0 is made for caving.
Yeah.
I'll mine the furnace, the crafting table, and we can leave.
Oh, I have some gold.
We can smell that later. If the server wants to allow it.
Yeah.
Oop. I just took your gold.
It's fine.
No. Here you go.
Why is it doing that? Is it server lag or?
Oh, I picked up the gold, so.
Mojang server lag. Server lag, but yes, but not.
Oh, you're pillaring up there. You live a dangerous life, sir.
Hey, parrots up there.
Hello?
Hi. Sorry.
What, are you eating something? What you eating?
Salad.
Salad? You're eating Greek salad?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm out.
His dead corpse. Huh? Hello?
Yep.
Yes?
Hello?
What happened? Wait.
Spider right here.
I mined up. I'm on surface.
Oh, it's turning day.
Yeah, you guys should come up.
Yeah, hold on a second. I'm coming up.
I'm up. Okay, so the mob is gonna be awful now. Even though it's day, like, I'm still gonna be hiding. Like, I see a creeper. Honestly, it might be best to get.
Oh my god!
No, get up where I made the staircase. It's safe. Where I made the staircase, it's safe. It's on the side where there's no mobs, too.
Hi friends, I'm on the surface.
Okay.
I'm on top of a tree.
I'm on the edge if you see me. Yeah. Oh yeah. Okay. Careful because there's a skeleton down there, but
Yeah.
It's gonna burn soon enough.
There's a reason why this is
Alan, it's shooting at you, run.
Oh my god.
Process.
Just run to us, or we can help you kill it.
Yeah, I'm kinda stuck right now.
Yeah, just my own. Okay.
I'm free.
Good, let's run.
I got shot for 2 hearts.
Maybe let's. Okay, let's wait here. Okay, I'm gonna split.
Bye.